They're calling it the road to fame, and it could be one Kentuckian's ticket to music stardom. Country music legend Tom T. Hall joined the governor today to announce a new competition in the state. Phil Pendleton tells us why a Kentucky highway will play a big part in the contest.
The governor put politics aside and let his singing do some of the talking today.
And the one we all know, the Harper Valley PTA.
Bashir taking a note from a tune made famous by Tom T. Hall, a Kentucky native, hoping to highlight a contest that could draw from the region already made famous by its talent.
Will be an annual talent competition aimed at new artists in this region. Prizes, including scholarships, will be awarded.
It's called the Country Music Highway Road to Fame. It'll draw from the counties along U.S. 23, where artists like Dwight Yoakam, Ricky Skaggs, Billy Ray Cyrus, and the Judds came from.
But I'm predicting that we can add at least 20% more tourism to the state of Kentucky just with this highway.
The contest starts in March. It'll be in venues along 23, and it'll only be open to residents of those counties in that part of the state.
We hope that winners of the competition will go on to develop careers and appear all over the world, not only to make themselves famous, but to make Kentucky more famous.
Because as Tom T. Hall himself said, or rather sang today,
I love you.
In Frankfort, Phil Pendleton, WKYT, 27 News First.
One of the greats. The grand prize winner will receive a scholarship in career development valued at $25,000 and may be featured on the Crook and Chase show. Runners-up receive guitars along with various other prizes by sponsors.